Let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
That's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Ooh, look at that craftsmanship.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across. We don't need that. You're already up here. Keep going. Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. Crate next to the bridge to climb back up. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's. Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
We're back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
How the hell did no one find that? Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Shit, where was the biggest?
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help. finish what we started, huh?
So who was this Al-Basra?
He was a muggle.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Started as a nobody? Fearsome swordsman.
Both symbols at once. Thank you.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ringer constantly rotating.
Deals.
Ben Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Thank you.
Take that cog and spin it four times.
There.
Got it.
It's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.